two, and three. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Maddie.
Where's your buddy Carson?
I'm in the Firefly, but she had to go home.
What cottage is this?
Firefly.
Okay, give us a tour. Move it. Get your butt moving. There's the parking spot right in front of the Firefly. Firefly is a two-bedroom, two-bath, Garden Hamlet vacation home here at Highland Lake Village. Screen porch, right onto the screen porch. Straight on through, you got nice rockers and couch and the like. And cool hanging
Firefly
bottle bugs. And you're right here on the pasture. You got a grill. The cottage has a grill, a charcoal grill. You walk right in onto great galley kitchen, totally loaded.
And you've got kitchen stuff.
Everything it needs.
You
got full range microwave, coffee maker, refrigerator, toaster, dishwasher, garbage disposal, sink, and the like. Lots of extra linens in the Firefly. Thank you very much, Maddie, and cleaning stuff. Go ahead. Let's take a look at the bedroom that's downstairs in the Firefly and the bath, which is really nice because it's a bedroom up and a bedroom down. That's an owner lockout closet, buddy. So full bath downstairs, tub shower combo, and vanity,
colorful
and water closet.
Very colorful with shades.
Very colorful, and there's great. Actually, the Firefly is beautiful. Two single beds downstairs. Fireflies everywhere. Butterflies and fireflies. It also has high-speed internet cable high-speed internet access and cable television. Walking back out onto the main living and dining area, just off the kitchen and the eating breakfast bar, you've got easy dining for six in the Firefly. Beautiful little living room setup with a 42-inch flat panel television mounted over a gas fireplace. And actually, Firefly has a pull-out sofa as well, right there. And its location right here, right up on the Garden Hamlet pasture, is wonderful. Right out your front window are the goats, which are right now over by the wisteria, playing with a young girl over there. And then we'll go out there real quick. Let's go out and see what's going on outside. You beautiful, you got a little front porch out here. You can rock the days away on the Firefly front porch. And there's the goat pasture. There's the goaties. Goats! Oh, there's another little girl across the way there. Oh, she's trying to get him something to eat. Matt, get him some oaks. They'll come.
Okay.
Get him some leaves. Here he comes. Get some right there. Jump. He's right there. He's ready to go. He's ready to go. Yeah, no, he just loses. They didn't shave him. He just loses his coat this time of year. And the pasture is fully bush hogged. Thank you very much, Mr. Israel. And here comes the Billy, ready to come over and say hey.
And the other one.
Right out the door of the Firefly. What do you say? Goaties. Billy, you lose your... Be careful now. He's going to jump for those. He thinks the camera's something. What do you say, goat? Huh? Here, okay, just get him some leaves, and I'll finish out the Firefly video. Cruising back into the Firefly, we're going to head upstairs, and upstairs is the master bedroom, and there's also a full washer and dryer for long stays and or for short stays. Full size washer and dryer, ironing board, iron, everything you need in regards to making it a stay that's a home away from home. We're into the master bedroom. Master bedroom has a wonderful king bed, plenty of reading lights, has a 26-inch flat panel television, has cable and the like. And then we've got the full master bath, two vanity, tub shower combo. Very nice setup. The owners of the Firefly do a beautiful job. They give you everything you need. And it's just a wonderful, wonderful cottage. I will point out, in the Firefly, the closet, because if you were coming for a long stay, it'd be a terrific, lots of storage area for you. Of course, they have vacuums and cleaning, and you can do all that if you are coming for a long stay. And I'm just gonna roll back downstairs at the Firefly and check and see if the goats. Goats, y'all want to be in the video? Okay, who's the star?
Me.
You? Okay. Matt, say goodbye from the Firefly.
No.
Oh, we gotta go. Next cottage. Say goodbye.
Bye, goats. Bye, people.
Okay.